Our topic is e-classroom. We are from Vivekanand College. We have implemented four modules. First module is attendance management. We have developed two applications, one for teacher and one for student. This is a teacher's app. The interface of teacher's app is designed in such a way that blind people can use it as well.
Class A.
Your attendance is created and your hotspot name is VES Campus.
The teacher is done on her part. Now first student enters. This is the student's app. We have to verify two things. First, whether student is currently present in class. Second, student marking attendance is that student only. So for verification of first thing, whether student is inside the class, we track the SSID range. When I click on some other SSID, it shows not verified and mark attendance button is disabled. When I click on actual valid SSID, that is West Campus, it shows verified and mark attendance button is enabled. So as soon as I mark my attendance using face recognition, a light and a fan will be automatically turned on. That is automatic power management. So these were our two modules, attendance tracking and power management based on attendance. So now we are starting with our third module, navigation of slides in PowerPoint using speech recognition. We are not giving speech commands directly to the laptop. We have completely centralized our system. That is, when I give speech command, it is going through Raspberry Pi to laptop. That is, Raspberry Pi publishes that command and controls the commands accordingly in our laptop. Next slide. Previous slide. Move forward. 3. Search attendance. This command searches for a particular keyword in a presentation. Suppose a presentation is of 100 slides. And I want that particular slide which has attendance as keyword. So I just have to say search attendance. It will take me to that particular slide which has attendance as keyword. Fourth module, that is maintenance of e-notes. When I say command to click a picture, this camera will capture entire blackboard contents and upload it on Dropbox, which will be shared to only those students who are currently present in class.
Theory doesn't teach us everything. A practical approach is necessary. So eYantra provided us with a platform where we can practically implement our theoretical knowledge. Speech recognition is an area in machine learning which hasn't been developed that much. So it was quite a task for us to implement it efficiently so that it can be implemented in real time as well. We wanted an offline system. So we came up with a Snowball Hotword Detector along with Speech API to perform it more efficiently. It is quite difficult to implement face recognition because lighting conditions can be sometimes can be dark or light, so it was quite a task for us to implement an algorithm which will perform in every lighting conditions and perform it very efficiently so that it can be implemented in real time as well.
In this project, we have just not worked only on technology. We have developed complete model on our own. What we have learned in the first year workshop also, we have also done that painting, complete prototype developing, carpentry, and being it from computer engineering department, hardware was something that was just very new to us. So we have learned hardware also in this project, participating in eYantra.